Today, WHO gave emergency use listing to Johnson & Johnson's COVID-19 vaccine, making it the fourth vaccine to receive WHO's approval.
It is a single dose with stability that you can ship it and distribute it at 2 to 8 Celsius, normal refrigeration, which will help and facilitate large-scale implementation in the world.
Yes, we should continue using the AstraZeneca vaccine. All that we're looking at is what we always look at. Any safety signal must be investigated. In fact, it's very important that we're hearing safety signals, because if we were not hearing about any safety signals, then that would suggest that there is not enough review and vigilance.